A vile cancer takes its toll, a vile cancer eats my soul until it's been devoured whole, and you're the cancer, you asshole. It makes me wish that you were dead so I could live my life instead of living hell inside my head from thinking what you said. Why can't this demon go away?
Why can't this suffering end today? His mom's a Jew, threatened my family, he's dead!
The blasphemy you say.
He came to my house in the middle of the night on Christmas Eve, riding in a Soviet tank with Saddam Hussein and Bin Laden. Then he held up a switchblade and told me he was gonna kill me. And then he raped my mom up the ass!
Your fragile ego falls apart because you never had a heart to counteract your fatal fart. Your life's a farce and so's your art. Your empty dreams will not come true, your manic views are all askew, your tonsils want to strangle you, the poison withdrew into you. You were a friend, you are a foe, you were a bitch, and now you know that evil monsters never grow, just like dead flowers in the snow.